प्रतिगुं भवामहे कविं कवीनामुपमश्रवस्तमम् ज्येष्ठराजं ब्रह्मणा ब्रह्मणस्पत आनशृण्वन्नोतिभिः सेदसादनम् प्रणो देवी सरस्वती वाजेभिर्वाजिनीवती दीनावविस्त्रयवतो गणेशाय नमः सरस्वत्यै नमः श्रीगुरुभ्यो नमः हरिः ॐ ॐ नमो भगवते रुद्राय ॐ नमस्ते रुद्रमन्यवहुतो दैषवे नमः नमस्ते अस्तु धन्वने बाहुभ्यामुतते नमः यातयिषु शिवतमा शिवं बभूवते धनुः शिवा शरव्यायातवतया नो रुद्रमृडया या ते रुद्रशिवास्तनोरघोरा पापकाशिनी तया नस्तनु वाचन्तमया गिरिशन्ता विचागशी यामिशं गिरिशन्तहस्ते विभर्षस्तवे शिवां गिरित्रतां कुरु माहिगुंसे पुरुषं जगत् शिवेन वचसा त्वा गिरिसाच्चा वदामसि यथा नः सर्वमिज्जगत यक्ष्मगुं सुमना असत् अद्य वोचदधि भक्ता प्रथमो दैव्यो विशत् अहेतुश्च सर्वान् जम्भयन् सर्वान् जयातु धान्यः असौ यस्ताम्रो अरुण उत बभ्रुस्तु मङ्गलः ये चेवाकुम् रुद्रा अभितो दिक्षुश्रिता सहस्रशो वैशाकुम् हेड हेमहे असव्योपसर्पतिनीरग्रेवो विलोहितः उतैनम् गोपा अदृशन्न दृशन्दुदहार्यः उदैनम् विश्वा भूतानि सदृष्टो मृडयातिनः नमो अस्तु नीलग्रीवाय सहस्राक्षाय भीडुषे अतो ये अस्य सत्त्वानो हन्तेभ्यो करन् नमः प्रमुञ्चदन्वनस्त्वबुभयो रात्रियोज्याम् यास्य ते हस्तैषवः पराता भगवो वप अवदत्यतनुस्त्वगुम् सहस्राक्षसतेषु दे निषेयशल्याढा मुखा शिवो नः सुमना भव विज्यम् दनुःकपर्दिनो विशल्यो बाणवागुम् उदा अनेशन्नस्येषव आपुरस्य निषङ्गतिः याते हेतिर्मे दुष्टमहस्ते बभूवते दनुः दयात्मान् विश्वतत्त्वमयक्ष्मया परिभुजा नमस्ते अस्त्वायुधायानाततताय धृष्णवे उपाव्यामुतते नमो बाहुभ्याम् तव दन्वने परिते धन्वनो हेतिरस्मान् दृणक्तु विश्वतः अतो यैषु दिस्तवारे अस्मन्निदेहितम् नमस्ते अस्तु भगवन् विश्वेश्वराय महादेवाय त्रयम्बकाय त्रिपुरान्तकाय त्रिकाग्निकालाय कालाग्निरुद्राय नीलकण्ठाय मृत्युञ्जयाय सर्वेश्वराय सदाशिवाय श्रीमन्महादेवाय नमः नमो हिरण्यवाहवे सेनान्ये दिशाम् जपतये नमो नमो वृक्षेभ्यो हरिकेशेभ्यः पशूनाम् पतये नमो नमः सत्पिञ्जराय द्विषेमते पतिना पतये नभो नमो बभ्लुषाय विव्याजिने नानाम् पतये नभो नमो हरिकेशायोपभीतिने पुष्टानाम् पतये नभो नमो भवस्य हेत्यै जगताम् पतये नभो नमो रुद्राय तथा विने क्षेत्राणाम् पतये नभो नमः सूताय हन्त्याय वनानाम् पतये नभो नमो रोहिताय सपतये वृक्षाणाम् पतये नभो नमो मन्त्रिणे वाणिजाय कक्षाणाम् पतये नभो नमो भुवन्तये वारिवस्कृतायौषधीनाम् पतये नभो नम उच्चैर्दोषाय क्रन्दयते पत्तीनाम् पतये नभो नम कृत्स्नवीताय धावते सत्त्वनाम् पतये नमः नमस्तामानाय व्याधिनाम् पतये नमो नमः ककुबाय निषङ्गिने तेनानाम् पतये नमो नमो निषङ्गिन इषुधिमते तत्कराणाम् पतये नमो नमो वञ्चते परिवञ्चते स्थायूनाम् पतये नमो नमो निचेरवे परिचरायारण्यानाम् पतये नमो नमः श्रीकाविभ्यो जिगागुंसव्यमुष्णताम् पतये नमो नमो शिवभ्यो नक्तम् चरभ्य प्रकृन्तानाम् पतये नमो नम उष्णीषिणे गिरिचराय कुलुञ्जानाम् पतये नमो नम इषुमभ्यो दन्वाविभ्यश्च भो नमो नम आतन्वानेभ्य प्रतिददानेभ्यश्च भो नमो नम आयच्छभ्यो विसृजभ्यश्च भो नमो नमोऽस्तभ्यो विद्यभ्यश्च भो नमो नम आसीनेभ्य शयानेभ्यश्च भो नमो नम स्वपद्यो जाग्रभ्यश्च भो नमो नम तिष्ठभ्यो दावद्भ्यश्च भो नमो नम सभाभ्यः सभापतिभ्यश्च भो नमो नमो अश्वेभ्यो अश्वपतिभ्यश्च भो नमः नम आव्यादिनेभ्यो विविद्यन्तेभ्यश्च भो नमो नम उगणाभ्यस्तृगुम्भदेभ्यश्च भो नमो नमो घृत्सेभ्यो घृत्सपतिभ्यश्च भो नमो नमो ग्रातेभ्यो ग्रातपतिभ्यश्च भो नमो नमो गणेभ्यो गणपतिभ्यश्च भो नमो नमो विरूपेभ्यो विश्वरूपेभ्यश्च भो नमो नमो महद्भ्यः शुल्लकेभ्यश्च भो नमो नमो रतिभ्यो रतेभ्यश्च भो नमो नमो रतेभ्यो रतपतिभ्यश्च भो नमो नमः सेनाभ्यसेनानिभ्यश्च भो नमो नमः शत्रुभ्यः सङ्ग्रहेतृभ्यश्च भो नमो नमस्तक्षभ्यो रथकारेभ्यश्च भो नमो नमः कुलालेभ्यः कर्मारेभ्यश्च भो नमो नमः पुञ्जिष्टेभ्यो निषादेभ्यश्च भो नमो नम इषुकृद्भ्यो दन्वकृद्भ्यश्च भो नमो नमो मृगयभ्यश्वनिभ्यश्च भो नमो नम श्वभ्यश्वपतिभ्यश्च भो नमः नमो भवाय च रुद्राय च नमः शर्वाय च पशुपतये च नमो नीलग्रीवाय च शितिकण्ठाय च नमः कपर्दिने दभ्युक्तकेशाय च नमः सहस्राक्षाय च शतदन्वये च नमो गिरिशाय च शिविभिष्टाय च नमो मीडुष्टमाय चेषुमते च नमो हस्वाय च वामनाय च नमो बृहते च वर्षीयते च नमो वृद्धाय च संवृद्वने च नमो अग्र्याय च प्रथमाय च नमः आशवेदाधिराय च नमः शीघ्रिराय च शेभ्याय च नमः ऊर्म्याय च वत्स्वन्याय च नमः श्रोतस्याय च द्वेभ्याय च नमो ज्येष्ठाय च कनिष्ठाय च नमः पूर्वजाय च परजाय च नमो मध्यमाय च प्रगल्भाय च नमो जगन्याय च बुद्धियाय च नमः सोऽव्याय च प्रतिसर्याय च नमो याम्याय च क्षेम्याय च नमः उर्वर्याय च कल्याय च नमः श्लोक्याय च वसान्याय च नमो वन्याय च कक्ष्याय च नमः श्रवाय च प्रतिश्रवाय च नमः आशुषेणाय चाशुरताय च नमः शूराय च वबिन्दते च नमो वर्मिणे च वरूदिने च नमो निल्मिने च कवचिने च नमः श्रुताय च श्रुततेनाय च नमो दन्दुभ्याय च अनन्याय च नमो दृष्णवे च प्रभृशाय च नमो दूताय च प्रयिताय च नमो निषङ्गिने चेषु धिमते च नमः तीक्ष्णे च वे चायुधिने च नमः स्वायुधाय च सुदन्वने च नमः श्रुत्याय च पद्याय च नमः काट्याय च नीप्याय च नमः सोध्याय च सरस्याय च नमो नाद्याय च वैषन्ताय च नमः कोप्याय च भट्याय च नमो वर्ष्याय च वर्ष्याय च नमो मेध्याय च विद्युत्याय च नमः ईग्र्याय च तप्याय च नमो वात्याय च रेश्म्याय च नमो वास्तव्याय च वास्तुपाय च ॐ हर 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 ॐ नमः सोमाय च रुद्राय च नमः ताम्राय च रुणाय च नमः शङ्गाय च पशुपतये च नमः उग्राय च भीमाय च नमो अग्रे वदाय च दूरे वदाय च नमो हन्त्रे च हनीयते च नमो वृक्षेभ्यो हरिकेशेभ्यो नमः ताराय नमः शम्भवे च मयोभवे च नमः शङ्कराय च मयस्कराय च नमः शिवाय च शिवतराय च नमः तेभ्याय च कुर्याय च नमः पार्याय च भार्याय च नमः प्रतरणाय चोत्तरणाय च नमः आतार्याय च लाद्याय च नमः चष्प्याय च पेन्याय च नमः श्रीकत्याय च प्रभाह्याय च नम हिरण्याय च प्रपद्याय च नमः किगुंशिलाय च क्षयणाय च नमः कपर्दिने च पुलस्तये च नमो गोह्याय च गृह्याय च नमः तल्याय च गेह्याय च नमः काट्याय च गह्वरेष्टाय च नमो हृदयाय च निवेष्ट्याय च नमः पागुंसव्याय च रजस्याय च नमः शुष्याय च हरित्याय च नमो लोप्याय चोलप्याय च नमः ऊर्म्याय च सूर्म्याय च नमः पर्ण्याय च पर्णशद्याय च नमो पघुरमाणाय च विघ्नते च नमः आकिदते च प्रकिदते च नमो वक्रिकेभ्यो देवानागुं हृदयेभ्यो नमो वीक्षिणकेभ्यो नमो विचिन्वत्केभ्यो नमः निर्हतेभ्यो नमः विवत्केभ्यः द्रापे अन्धतत्पते दरिद्रन्नीललोहिता येषाम् पुरुषाणामेषाम् पशूनाम् माभिर्मा रोमो येषाम् किञ्चन अवद या ते रुद्र शिवा तनो शिवा विश्वाः वेषजे शिवा रुद्रस्य वेषजे तया नो मृणजीवसे इमागुं रुद्राय तवसे कपर्दिने क्षयद्वीराय प्रवरामहे मतिम् यथा नश्रमतद्विपदे चतुष्पदे विश्वं पुष्टं ग्रामे अस्मिन्ननातुरम् नृडानो रुद्रो तनो मयस्कृतिक्षयद्वीराय नमसा विधेमते यच्चञ्चयोश्च मनुराय जे पिता तदस्याम तव रुद्र प्रणीतौ मानो मान्तमुदमानो अद्भकम् मानवुक्षन्तमुदमानवुक्षितम् मानो वदे पितरम् मोत मातरम् प्रियामानस्तनुवो रुद्रदीर्षः मानस्तोकेतन ये मान आयुषि मानो गोषु मानो अश्वेषुरीर्षः वीरान्मानो रुद्रभामितो वदेर्हविष्मन्तो नमसा विधेमते आराते गोघ्न उत पूरुषग्ने क्षयद्वीराय सुन्नमस्मे ते अस्तु रक्षा च नो अलिज देव ब्रूयता जनः शर्म यच्च द्विवर्हाः सुहृत्सृतम् गद्दतम् युवानम् मृगन्न भीममुपहर्दमुग्रम् मृडा चरिद्रे रुद्रस्तवारो अन्यन्ते अस्मन्निव पन्तु सेनाः परिणो रुद्रस्य हेतिर्विनक्तु परिद्वेषस्य दुर्मतिरगायो अवस्थिरा भगवव्यस्तनुष्वमेवस्तोकायतनयाय मृडया मेडुष्टमशिवतम शिवो नः सुमनाभव धर्मे वृक्ष आयुधम् निदाय कृत्रिम् वचान आचर पिनाकम् बिभ्रदागहे विकिरिल विलोहित नमस्ते अस्तु भगवः यास्ते सहस्रकुम् हेतयोन्यमस्मन्निम पन्तु सहस्राणि सहस्रदा बाभुवोस्तव हेतयः ताचामीशानो भगवः पराचीनामुखाकृते सहस्राणि सहस्रशो ये रुद्रा अधिभूम्या तेषागुम् सहस्रयो जने वदन्वारि सन्वसे अस्मिन् महद्यर्णवे दरिक्षे भवादे नीलग्रीवाश्रि कण्ठा सर्वा अधः क्षमाचरा नीलग्रीवाश्रि कण्ठा दिवकुम् रुद्रा उपश्रिता ये वृक्षेषु तस्मिन् जरा नीलग्रीवा विलोहिता ये भूतानामधिपतयो वृषिका सक्तपर्दिनः ये अन्येषु विविद्यन्ति पात्रेषु विपतो जनान् ये पताम् पतिरक्षयाय मृडायव्युदः ये तीर्थानि प्रचरन्ति सुकामन्तो निषङ्गिणः य एतावन्तश्च भूयागुंसश्च दिशो रुद्राविसक्तिरे तेषागुम् सहस्रयो जने वदन्वानि सन्मते नमो रुद्रेभ्यो ये पृथिव्याम् येऽन्तरिक्षे ये दिव्येषामन्नम् वातो वर्षमिषवस्तेभ्यो दश प्राचीर्दश दक्षिणा दश प्रतिचीर्दशो देचीर्दशो द्वास्तेभ्यो नमस्ते नो मृणयन्तु तेयम् द्विष्णो यच्च नोद्वेषितम् भोजम् वेददामि त्र्यम्बकम् यजामहे सुगन्धिम् पुष्टिवर्धनम् उर्वारुकमिव बन्धनात् भृत्योर्नुक्षेयमामृतात् यो रुद्रो अग्रव्यो अप्सु यमोषदेषु यो रुद्रो विश्वाभुवनाभिवेश तस्मै रुद्राय नमोऽस्तु एते सहस्रमयुतम् पाशा मृत्योर्मत्याय हन्तवे तान्यज्ञस्य मायया सर्वानवयजामहे नृत्यवे स्वाहा नृत्यवे स्वाहा प्राणानाम् ग्रन्थिरसि रुद्रो मा विशान्ततः तेनान्नेनाप्यायस्व नमो रुद्राय विष्णवे मृत्युर्मे पाहि तमस्तु हि यस्विषुः सुधन्वायो विश्वस्य क्षयति वेषजस्य यच्छ्वा महेशौ मनसाय रुद्रम् नमो भिर्देव मसुरम् दुवस्या अयम् मे हस्तो भगवान् अयम् मे भगवत्तरः अयम् मे विश्ववेदजो यगुम् शिवा विमर्शनः ॐ शान्ति शान्ति शान्ति।
साईं तेरे चरणों में कोटि प्रणाम।
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 ठाई।
शंकर साए।
मनवा बोलो जय सीताराम, बोलो जय राधे श्याम।
मनवा बोलो जय सीताराम, बोलो जय राधे श्याम।
हे मनवा बोलो जय सीताराम, बोलो जय राधे श्याम। सीताराम बोलो जय राधे श्याम,
जय 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 सीताराम बोलो जय राधे श्याम,
जय
सीताराम बोलो जय राधे श्याम,
जय सीताराम बोलो जय राधे श्याम,
जय सीताराम बोलो जय राधे श्याम,
जय सीताराम बोलो जय राधे श्याम,
जय सीताराम बोलो जय राधे श्याम,
उमापते शंभो शंकर पशुपते।
भोलानाथ उमापते शंभो शंकर पशुपते।
हर भोलानाथ उमापते शंभो शंकर पशुपते।
हर भोलानाथ उमापते पशुपते।
कैलासवासा चिदंबरेशा नीलकंठा सदाशिवा।
कैलासवासा चिदंबरेशा नीलकंठा सदाशिवा।
कैलासवासा चिदंबरेशा नीलकंठा सदाशिवा।
नीलकंठा सदा शिवा। परमेश्वर पारगी रमणा सदा शिवा।
हम भम हर हर भोला महेश्वर पार्वती रमणा सदा शिवा।
हम हर हर भोला महेश्वर पार्वती रमणा सदा शिवा।
हर भोला नाथा उमापते शंभो शंकर पशुपते।
हर भोला नाथा उमापते शंभो शंकर पशुपते।
कैलासवासा चिदंबरेशा नीलकंठा सदा शिवा।
कैलासवासा चिदंबरेशा नीलकंठा सदा शिवा।
भम भम हर हर भोला महेश्वर पार्वती रमणा सदा शिवा।
भम भम हर हर भोला महेश्वर पार्वती रमणा सदा शिवा।
हम हर हर भोला महेश्वर पार्वती रमणा सदा शिवा।
हम हम हर हर भोला महेश्वर पार्वती रमणा सदा शिवा।
हर भोला नाथा उमापते शंभो शंकर पशुपते।
हरे हरि हरि गोविंद नारायण
हरि हरि गोविंद नारायण
हरि हरि गोविंद नारायण
हरि हरि गोविंद नारायण
श्री हरि बोल जय हरि बोल
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 हरि हरि गोविंद नारायण
हरि हरि गोविंद नारायण
हरे राम हरे कृष्ण प्रशांति राजा राम
हरे राम हरे कृष्ण प्रशांति
हरि हरि गोविंद नारायण
हरि हरि गोविंद नारायण
श्री हरि बोल जय हरि बोल
श्री हरि बोल जय हरि बोल
हरि हरि गोविंद नारायण
हरि हरि गोविंद नारायण
हरे राम हरे कृष्ण प्रशांति राजा राम
हरे राम हरे कृष्ण प्रशांति राजा राम
साई राम साई राम साई राम बोलो
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 हरि हरि गोविंद नारायण जगदीश हरे जय हो जगदीश हरे जय हो
जगदीश हरे जय हो
अल्लाह यीशु नानक साईं
अल्लाह यीशु नानक
साईं महावीर अंतर्यामी बुद्ध महावीर स्वराष्ट्र सर्वधर्म प्रिय देवा
स्वराष्ट्र सर्वधर्म प्रिय देवा
स्वराष्ट्र सर्वधर्म प्रिय देवा
सर्वे
साई
अल्लाईशु नानक साई
अंतर्यामी बुद्ध महावीर स्वराष्ट्र सर्वधर्म प्रिय देवा किरण कुल मंडन
चंड किरण कुल मंडन
गोविंदम भज मूढ़मते संप्राप्ते सन्निहिते काले संप्राप्ते सन्निहिते काले नखि नखि रचतिडु पुंकरणे गोविंदं भजमूढमते जननी जठरे शयनो गोविंदं भज मूढमते गोविंदं भज मूढमते यह संसारे बहु दुखारे पारे पाही मुरारे गोविंदं भज मूढमते गोविंदं भज मूढमते गोविंदं भज मूढमते गोविंदं भज मूढमते
The Lord's Prayer. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom, the power and the glory, forever and ever. Amen.
एकोंकार सतनाम कर्ता पुरख निर्भव निर्वैर अकाल मूरत अजुनी से बंग गुर प्रसाद जप आद सच जुगाद सच है भी सच नानक हो सी भी सच
But it was something enough to make me very sad, and I was really sad. And he started imitating me. And he also like that. So much problem for you, and he started imitating me. I think it was 2010. I'm not really sure about the dates, but I think it was 2010. It was about 2 years since I finished my PhD. I was waiting for Swami's further instructions. Only one who waits for Swami's instructions can know the joy of it. For others, onlookers, it looks as to some to the uninitiated, if I may say so, it looks like a waste of life, a waste of time. And a lot of people who tell you, what are you doing? I mean, you are educated, you are just wasting your time, time is passing you by, you are getting old, you are not married, you don't have a job. But only to the student who waits for Swami's instruction. And this is unanimous. You can ask any student who has waited for a year, 2 years, 3 years, some have waited for over a decade. That waiting remains the most cherished and the beautiful time of their life. For years and decades after that, they remember that time when they waited for Swami's instruction. So I was in that phase. I was waiting for Swami's instructions after my PhD. And, you know, amongst the various joys of that time, there are a few challenges also. And one of the challenges is the financial challenge, because you feel shy to ask money from your parents because your parents are telling you to take a job. But you're not, so you'd feel a little shy and you would like it. It feels a little more honorable to live by your own means. So one such day, usually I had about 6,000 rupees to run my month. And in Parthi, you can do it. You can live quite well. If you can put a reasonable ceiling on your desires, you can live pretty well in Parthi with 6,000 rupees. So my monthly budget was 6,000 rupees. Somehow something happened and I had a massive expenditure. 4,000 was massive for us at that time. So 4,000 rupees expenditure in the first 2 days of the month. And then the whole month was left and I was left with only 2,000 rupees. And I was wondering what to do. How am I going to cut my month? How am I going to spend my month? So I was very anxious. And you know, sometimes hidden emotions, which are generally not on the surface, when challenges arrive in life, emotions that you yourself are not aware of, they may sometimes surface. So suddenly I was very angry. Angry, pained, desolate. And I was really telling Swami, what is this, Swami? How am I going to live? What is this? I was very anxious. So, you know, when you're anxious, what can you do? You just offer your anxiety to Swami and try to calm your mind. So, it was evening, my prayer time. So, I had a wash, sat and tried to still my mind and just sit quietly at the feet of Swami. By His grace, surely, I was able to really quiet my mind. And I was just sitting silently, just sitting. The depths of my consciousness, Swami revealed to me, see, a problem is a problem if you think it is a problem. One really needs to meditate on this statement of Swami's revelation. A problem is a problem only if you think it's a problem. And only thought is a problem. So if you remove problem from your consciousness, and you just sit quietly, there is no problem. In fact, in the very seed of the problem lies the solution. Every problem comes with a solution. And every solution, in fact, comes with a problem. And that is the play of drama, the play of Maya. So the whole idea of life is to go beyond. Who doesn't have problems? So Swami has said this in many discourses. The only way out is the way in. You just go beyond. So you just say there is no problem and you just be happy. In fact, allow me to digress. Many years back, I was in the interview room. It was 2004 or 5. Swami had just started talking to me. And I know when Swami just starts talking to you, you can take liberties with Swami that you can't imagine a few years down the line. So I used to be very free with Swami. I could tell him anything. I could even scold him. I had some problem. Again, I don't remember what. But it was something enough to make me very sad. And I was really sad. And I was venting my sorrow to Swami. And I was actually crying. You know, sobbing. Like, I was sobbing. And Swami looked at me and He started imitating me. And He also like that, so much problem for you. And He started imitating me and making fun of me, mocking at my misery. You know, when we are miserable, our misery is the most real thing to us. In fact, it becomes our prized treasure. We don't want to let go of the misery because that is where our identity is stuck, you know. And it is very important. So we are miserable. And how can somebody laugh at us? And Swami laughed at me, mocked at me, and I was very angry. And Swami, I am having such a problem. What kind of a mother you are? How can you laugh? Will my real mother laugh? And those kind of SNT dialogues I threw at Swami. And then Swami said, remember, what I ignore, you also ignore. That is the way to move ahead. That's all. And I came out of the interview room. Immediately, I was still in a very disturbed state. So, but over a few days, when I thought of what Swami said, it was such a great mantra. What Swami ignores, you too ignore. So, coming back, so I was left with 2,000 rupees and I was now calm, and Swami told me in my meditation that what's a problem is a problem. If you think it is a problem, therefore be free. Delete it from your consciousness and just be free. And I got up from my meditation. I was in such a state of exuberant joy. I really felt so free that, you know, these are moments that we remember for life. You really cannot put, you can't really describe those moments when you feel the freedom of your soul. The freedom that truly transcends birth and death. You just feel like you are nothing but the expansive sky. So I felt like that. I was so free. And suddenly, from that consciousness, when you look at a problem, you laugh at it. And suddenly when I thought about this 2000 rupees problem, and my whole being laughed at it, because it suddenly looked so utterly insignificant. So what I did, I said, fine, let me just play, have a game. So that day morning, I had went to the ATM. You know, those days we were not too much into e-banking and all that. For everything, we went to check our account balance, you had to go to an ATM. So I had gone to an ATM, I checked my account balance, and that small slip of paper had come, in which it says available balance 2044 rupees or something like that. So I said, fine, let me just add 10. I took a pen, I took that slip out of my wallet and added 10. Said available balance 20,000 rupees. So I said, now I'm going to just live as if I have 20,000 rupees. Because that is the thing, you know, whole life is determined not by the events outside yourself, but your inner state. What looked an insurmountable disaster half an hour back looked like a joke half an hour later. What changed? Nothing changed. My state changed. That is the whole secret of life. So our life's experience is determined not by the events outside, but the state inside. So I just put one extra zero on my ATM slip. I threw the ATM slip away and I said, I'm going to live like a king for the next 26 days of the month. And I went to sleep. Next day morning, when I got up, after my morning prayers and all, I had this irresistible urge suddenly to clean my entire wardrobe. So I just started cleaning. Cleaning means take out everything, fold it properly, reorganize, clean, dust, and then, you know, completely reorganize everything. So in this process, I found a small envelope tucked right under all my clothes in one obscure corner of my wardrobe. So a brief background is in place. What happens that Swami, in his motherly affection, he showers his love on his students in many ways, in many forms, in many various manifestations. Care, concern, love. And sometimes to help them make ends meet, he also sometimes gives us some money. On one such occasion, Swami had given me some money and said, use it carefully. This is for your sustenance. Keep it well. And then I remember Swami had told me, keep it right at the bottom of your cupboard. And then Swami went on to explain why. Because this entire incident has so many learnings. And Swami said, you see, money should never become heavy in your consciousness. Swami said, nothing wrong in having money. Swami said, I bless you to have a lot of money. Be happy. But money should not become heavy in your consciousness. It should just be there, you know. So Swami said, symbolically, to strengthen that idea into yourself, you keep the money right under the bottom of your cupboard. So as to symbolize to yourself that money is there, but not that important at all. In fact, it is the least important of all. In fact, in this context, I remember Swami had once told me that Kali Yuga is driven by four forces. What we call Kali Yuga is nothing but the domination of four inner forces. Greed for money, lust, desire for power, and desire for fame. These three forces drive what we loosely call Kali Yuga. So desire for money was a very important force, which is in the universal consciousness in Kali Yuga. So Swami said, keep it right under your cupboard. So this envelope was that envelope. I did not even remember actually, and even to date I don't remember when Swami gave that money. Must have been really a long bag, because the envelope was actually quite yellow. I took that envelope, it's a bundle of cash inside, and I started counting. And lo and behold, there was exactly 18,000 rupees in the envelope. And now my available balance in my account was actually exactly 20,000 rupees. What I had just added 10. I wish I had a couple of more zeros, but I just added one. You see, that's another thing. Only we limit our manifestation. We think there is somebody up there deciding. We limit everything. I just added 10, and 10 is what I got. because that is what I believed. The space in my consciousness was only there for 20,000. If I had said 20 crores, we don't believe that the universe is ingenious enough to make that happen. But the truth is, it is. And the limitation is only inside ourselves. Anyway, again, I digress. So now my available balance was 20,000 rupees. So that day I realized that the key to a happy life is not a life free of problems, because that probably doesn't exist. The key to a happy life is a carefree, positive attitude, and you just to live with strength, gratitude and positivity. And the most important element of our life is our inner state. That is so sacrosanct that we must manage it with great care, awareness and alertness. And we should not be casual. We may be casual about other things, but when it comes to managing our inner space, we should take full responsibility and manage it with great care.
Om Shri Sai Ram. As part of our special prayers for the health and well-being of our brothers and sisters around the world, we have Swami chanting the Gayatri Mantra, and then we will have the Mrityunjaya Mantra. Please join in the chanting if you can. Sai Ram.
Tatsavituvarenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Dhiyo Yona Prachodayat Om Bhur Bhuvasvaha Tat Savitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Dhiyo Yona Prachodayat Om Bhur Bhuvasvaha Tat Savitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Dhiyo Yona Prachodayat
Om Tryambakai Yajamahe Sugandhim Pushtivardhanam Purumbarukamiva Bandhanan Mrityor Mukshe Namamrutat Om Tryambakai Yajamahe Sugandhim Pushtivardhanam Purumbarukamiva Bandhanan Mrityor Mukshe Namamrutat Om Tryambakai Yajamahe Sugandhim Pushtivardhanam Purumbarukamiva Bandhanan Mrityor Mukshe Namamrutat
Om Shri Sai Ram. We will shortly start the meditation. Please sit comfortably with back straight and sufficient space around you. The chanting of the Sai Gayatri will be played in the background. Please do not chant along with it, as this is a session for silent meditation. Let us focus our mind on Swami and set aside all other thoughts. At the end of the meditation, there will be a 1 minute silence. Now we will start the meditation.
Om Sai Ishwaraya Vidmahe Satya Devaya Dhimahi तन्नः सर्व प्रचोदयात्। ॐ साईश्वराय विद्महे सत्यदेवाय धीमहि 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 तन्नः सर्व प्रचोदयात्।
Thank you. Thank you. Sri Sairam. Mill Hill Sai Center hope you enjoyed today's offerings of bhajans. Thought for the week. A small seed grows slowly into a huge spreading tree. So too, through little acts, soft words, and kind deeds, you can elevate yourself into a divine being. The worst action is to do the opposite of what you preach, to deny by the hand what you dole out of your mouth. If you cannot act up to your declarations, be quiet. Do not go about advising others on virtues and advertising yourself as a hypocrite. Do not preach dharma, righteousness, while decrying it indeed. Dharma, righteousness, is steady, unchanging, and never declining. Those who do not adhere to it do not decline dharma, but themselves. One is judged by practice, not by the precepts one pours forth. Baba, Jai Sairam.
I offer my humble pranams at the lotus feet of our beloved Swami, respected elders, brothers and sisters, Jai Sairam. The quote for the week is, all is divine, all is God, and unity is divinity. Baba.
My most humble pranams at the lotus feet of our beloved Bhagavan Sri Sathya Sai Baba. Respected elders, brothers and sisters, Jai Sairam. These are the announcements for Sunday the 20th of June. National SSE Competitions. We are happy to inform you that by Swami's grace, one of our SSE Group 3 students, Mahadi, has been awarded the runner-up prize at the National Poem Competition, organised by Sri Sathya Sai Organisation of UK in connection with the Ishwarama Day. On behalf of all of us at the centre, we convey our appreciation and best wishes to Mahadi, her parents and the SSE gurus for their support and encouragement. Bhajan practice. With Swami's blessings, we will be commencing bhajan practice for the bhajan singers through the Zoom platform. These practices will begin Sunday 27th of June and will be held from 7 p.m. to 8 p.m. Practices will be led by Jagdish Bhai and Satish Bhai. Please confirm your participation by texting our spiritual coordinator, Seema Aunty, on 07908652586 by Thursday the 24th of June. Guru Purnima musical offering. We will be recording bhajans remotely using Mill Hill singers and musicians for the Guru Purnima celebrations. If anyone would like to participate in singing chorus, please contact Fram 077-403-48346 or Manan on 079-497-76093, who will provide further details. Study Circle. We are happy to inform you that the first online study circle was organised on Sunday the 13th of June from 2 p.m. to 3 p.m. Nearly 30 people participated in the study circle, which discussed the topic, Fear versus Faith in the COVID times. The study circle will be held on the second Sunday of every month. The next session will be on the 11th of July. Please keep yourselves free and join us to share your valuable thoughts and experiences for the benefit of one and all. Feedback. If you have any comments, feedback, or suggestions regarding the programs being organised by Mill Hill Sai Centre, or anything else we can do as a centre, please do share your thoughts with our centre chair on millhill.centrechair@gmail.com, or alternatively, 077-221-97830. We wish you all a happy, holy, and healthy week ahead. Sairam.